Oh, fucking bitch ass, yeah, folks. Oh, yeah. I just want to say that Halloween is coming, and with Hurricane Sandy coming, I want to start eating the candy early. So I need a stash of candy. So if you want to be so generous as to send me a donation, right, folks? You want to be so generous as to send me a donation so I can get a nice stash of candy, get those goddamn donations in, because I need a stash of candy for Halloween, folks. And it will help my supreme fatness. Look at that, folks. Get a load of that. Get a candy of that. Get a candy of my fatness. Get a candy of that, folks. And if you want to send in some donations, I'll get like 5 bags of candy, you know, Racing, Sarah Jr.'s, Peppermint Patties, Kit Kats, and, it'll help my supreme fatness, oh yeah! And I'll start eating it now, because Hurricane Sandy could be coming, and we can be evacuated for Halloween. So, I'll start eating the candy now, and I'll probably make a couple videos of the candy, but I won't make a lot of videos of the candy, because I want to enjoy the candy and not make videos of it, you know what I'm saying? But, I will make a couple videos of the candy stash.
You're nuts.
So if you want to donate and give you some money for some candy for Halloween, but I'm going to eat it ahead of time because Hurricane Sandy might be coming, get those donations in, and I need a candy stash. If I get a candy stash, it'll help my supreme fatness. Look how far my fatness looms out now. It'll be coming out further. Oh, yeah. If I get a candy stash. So remember, folks, you're donating for a good cause to make Fat Man fatter if you donate for a candy stash. I need a candy stash for this Halloween season. Now, folks, the info to donate to my PayPal is in the info about this video, BarryColemanCurse@AOL.com. And if you want to help Fat Man get fatter, I need about $20 for 4 or 5 days of candy. But if I get more than $20, I need a larger candy stash to get fatter. Know what I'm saying? So get those donations in for my candy stash for this Halloween. Oh, yeah. Bye now.